guys, thank you so much for all the support. The channel is growing. We've passed 200K, road to a milli. Appreciate everyone tuning in, subscribing, liking the video. It's the only way we can keep doing this. Fastlane is out, my new single. It's featuring YSB Trill. Go stream it. It's on all platforms. Also, we are doing our first official merch drop. Why are you smiling so much behind the camera? Skylar's filming. We are doing our first official merch drop. This shit has been going crazy. You guys have been loving the eyebrow line. I have, my DMs are just full of dudes telling me that they're using the eyebrow line and how it works for them. So we're gonna rep that. We have I Like Your Eyebrows. We have Wingmanning Saves Lives.
Wingmanning Saves Lives, baby.
I am the best wingman on YouTube. Brad's been running I Like Your Eyebrows and his views are going crazy on TikTok.
All I gotta say is this line works.
And then the not pictured Road to a Milli.
Okay, yeah, we do have a Road to a Milli shirt. The reason why I like this shit so much is it's oversized, thick material, really high quality material. Yeah, we're repping I Like Your Eyebrows, Wingman Saves Lives, and Road to a Milli. July 16th, tune in. Guys, we really can't keep doing all this and affording what we're doing, the travel and the lifestyle, without you guys helping us. Help support this next week, July 16th. But if not, please keep just watching the videos and giving it a like. Alex and Brad told me I should come on here, and I think so too. To come up with a team name. What do you guys think? If you guys have any ideas, I don't know what to call what's happening here. I don't know.
Comment down below.
Okay, enjoy.
Best video ever.
We are here in Michigan. Alex and especially James City has set up 4th of July. We're about to fucking party like what? Didn't expect that, huh?
No.
Let's find out. Good 4th of July.
I'm excited. We're in fucking Detroit right now.
All aboard. I know you fucked up a few days ago.
All right, we made it to the bar. James set this up for us, so I'm really excited to see what's going on. James! What?
But you redeemed yourself, man.
It's a good start.
Good job, James. You did a good job. You did a good job. We've been talking about this weekend forever. This is going to be an insane, crazy party weekend.
Are you ready for this?
Dude, I live for weekends like this. I get in these like moods, like these like funky, like fun moods, and I'm feeling that shit right now. I cannot wait, like boats, like girl, like just.
Okay, here's the thing. I don't worry about Brad. Brad's gonna go out there and do his thing. I am worried about someone in this group. Rhymes with man.
Why are you worried about me?
Because I've grown up with you and I've known you for years and I know how you get in these party moments. We might lose you, you're out of control. Are you gonna be good this weekend?
Yeah, I'm really excited this weekend. But am I gonna be good? Yes. Maybe not black out like last time.
Everybody keep an eye on Zan this weekend. It's gonna be a wild one. Glad to have you here, yes, little sir. Bro. You're my little bro.
I hate when people call me little bro.
Why are you getting mad?
Because, yes, okay.
Why are you gripping my hand so tight?
I don't know. I'm getting tense. I look at the comments. How tall is Brad, okay? Yes, I am short. I am 5'6¼". But when people call me, like, little bro, like,
what?
I am short. Bro. But I'm not, like, little. Like, I'm 5'6¼", like, 185. Like, I'm, like thick.
Like, look.
That's not little. It's, like,
I'm not being rude. Like, there's Zan.
Hey, little bro, don't even worry about it. Little homie. Little cousin. Little friend?
Little guy.
Little guy.
All right, we'll check out the Airbnb, little guy. So I scouted the smallest rooms over here, Brad. I don't know where you're going. Sorry.
Look at this guy.
This is incredible. Dude, James is smart. He texted me earlier. He said you're gonna stay right. This should be good. Whoa. Oh my God, it's like a little too big.
So him like there and then I'm.
Yeah. Oh.
Yeah.
This is perfect.
I like this. I think that if me and Brad were one person, we'd be the most perfect person. He reaches all the low shelves, I get all the high shelves. So I think that, you know, together, we're better, baby.
Make shit happen, baby.
Let's go!
Today's the day. You know what today is?
Today's the day.
Today is the whole reason why we are here. It's the big boat day.
Today, I'm going on a boat with my little brother.
Yo, little bro, you're coming. Is this your first boat day?
Yeah.
Okay, well.
I live for days like today. I just want to go out today and just have a great fucking time.
Welcome to Prestige Worldwide, Boats and Hoes, Catalina Wine Mixer.
Real quick, I'm going to give you a safety speech because boats are dangerous. If you fall in, don't jump in after anybody. If we get pulled over by the Coast Guard, everyone stay calm.
Oh, you're jumping off the boat. Casey jumped, sorry.
There is no illegal drugs allowed on this boat.
Brad's just hanging out with the moms.
So just make sure that
Wait. One quick announcement. Safety is my middle name. Okay. Safety takes a team. We're a family. We're safe together. If the Coast Guard comes, I will jump off the boat. I need you guys to give me a little time to swim away from them. Other than that, let's be a team.
Let's go.
Yeah.
All right.
Come over here.
Yeah! Yeah!
I'll tie you up.
Whoa. What?
What?
What? Insane.
Right. I'm on a boat. Boat lingo.
No, don't that's say that.
I'll tie you up. Non-sexually. Hey, I'll tie you up. Non-sexually.
No.
Don't tell me.
Say that.
Stop. Don't do that.
Yeah, you don't need to hear it.
She says, I can't hear you.
Fuck with that.
All right, today we're going to incorporate something new. Brad, come down here for a second. Gentlemen, I'm taken. I cannot take part in this beautiful festivity. But the eyebrow line is amazing. Wingmanning is amazing. But today we are going to try something new because we are in the great outdoors with a lot of pretty girls. We are going to incorporate something from the good old days. We all know rock, paper, scissors. It's a conversation starter. You go up to these chicks and you say, hey, it's nice to meet you. I'm so-and-so. Do your little talk. And I think this is only a party way of doing it. Don't do this in public. You don't go up to girls and do this. Only if you're in a drinking party setting can you drop this. Rock, paper, scissors. If I win, I get your number. But if I lose, you can just slap me.
Wow.
And I know you've been slapped before, so. Yep. Also, if you're feeling more ballsy, you can ask for a kiss. And if it's going really well, if I win, I get a kiss. If I lose, slap
me. Slap me.
Yeah. All right, it's starting. Let's have a good fucking time. Hopefully these guys meet some nice ladies. We're gonna have a great fucking day on the beach. My girlfriend's coming into town. I can't wait to see you, Skylar. I love you so much and I miss you. Let's have a fucking great day.
Let's have a great day. It's a little dangerous out here. I know I'm a lifeguard, but I'm a shallow water lifeguard.
Okay.
Under 6 feet, we're good, but just in case.
Oh, safety first.
Safety first.
Ah, it's my boy.
Let's
now you're learning. I like it. You went from saying some questionable shit, and now you're bringing it back. We're teaching you. We're teaching him. I love this. Thank you. Strap me up. Strap me up.
Might be too deep. Are we sure Brad can make it over there?
Yo, little bro, chill,
chill, chill, chill, chill.
You about to get on my back?
Yo, should you get on his back? Give him your life vest.
Hey, little bro, I got you.
Relax.
Yo, Brad, be on your tippy toes, you know?
Brad, nice to see you.
I'm Danny.
How are you? Where are you guys from?
How tall are you?
5'7".
All right, well, I might be 5'9".
All right, well, I like long legs.
Hey, there's a connection. None of that even matters.
Why are you guys wearing life jackets?
Safety first.
Can we play rock, paper, scissors? If I win, we kiss. If I lose, you get to slap me right now.
Yeah.
All right, ready?
Rock, hope he loses.
Paper, scissors, shoot.
Yes! Slap him!
Let's go!
Slap him! Hard, hard!
Oh! Oh my God!
That was crazy.
All right, wait, one more time.
No, you lost.
You have beautiful eyes. Wow.
I hope you smack the shit out of him.
Your eyebrows too are so beautiful.
That was good.
All right, rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Oh!
Smack him! Oh my God!
Yeah.
You're a cop? Oh, that's why she smacks that hard.
I love cops. You can arrest me any time of the day. Wow.
You're really strong. He recently got arrested for, what was it?
Fleeing and eluding the police.
And we had to bail him out on the channel. We bailed him out. They're starting to become a connection.
This is a connection.
You guys are actually good.
Yeah.
Opposites attract.
One more time for all the cookies.
I will allow one more time just for this sake.
Rock, paper, scissors, please.
For all the wins cookies. In.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Wait, hold on. This police officer, madam, 3 slaps in a row, it's a kiss after. You understand that? So if you're gonna slap right now, you gotta kiss him after. Are you okay with that? Don't do anything you don't wanna do.
I could.
Oh.
Okay, watch this.
Oh.
Oh! Let's go!
Get dirty, cop! Hey, she off duty.
Let's go.
Yo, Zen, stop.
No, bro.
Zen, stop.
All right, I'm sorry, I'm in love, boy, but it's okay. Safety first.
What do you think of him?
I think you're a very nice guy. You're good looking.
Wait, can we just leave Sam here? Sam, we're leaving you here.
I'll see you guys later.
Yeah, have a good time.
Safety first.
Safety first, baby. Keep that on. I want to see that on later. Dude, that was insane. This girl's actually into him, and she's a cop. He's a felon. It's like perfect.
Stop coming up behind me and picking me up and shit.
But yo, you're my little bro. That's the first cop I've ever fell in love with, man.
I already went through this. I was a lover boy. You gotta stop dropping. You fell in love. You didn't fall in love.
I did, bro. She was so beautiful.
He's a little
mean. Even if you arrest me, they'll bail me out.
No. This guy's getting comfortable.
I'm James. Nice to meet you.
I was on there. I've never seen a man scream for a girl before. This dude just screamed for
you. I'm so sorry I had to do it. Can I ask you a serious question?
Yes.
We're here. It's 4th of July. I think we should play a quick game. Rock, paper, scissors.
Okay.
If I win, I get your number. If I lose, you can smack me as hard as you want in the face.
Okay, yeah.
Okay, let's do it. Ready?
Hey, only come judge this.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
No, I'm not gonna let that. That's so weird.
No, you have to. It's just like this.
Oh! That was nice of you.
You get no numbers. Walk away as a man. Sorry, buddy.
Walk away as a man.
Eyebrows! Those are my guys! I see how you won all those girls, you fucking animal!
It works every time. Is this just for the swag or what?
No, this is safety first.
He is not lying when he says the eyebrow thing works. Spoke to a girl, you say, girl, did you get your brows done? And she says she did it on herself. You asked for her to do yours.
Oh my God, that's amazing.
I says that she went and got them done. You say, let me go with, I'll pay for yours.
Wow. You know why it's so amazing that you said this? Because everyone keeps asking, Nick, what do I say after I compliment her eyebrows?
That is a no. And listen, for those that it's not given, now it's given to you. This is the the guy.
This is the guy.
He knows. He is not lying.
I gotta raise up the eyebrows.
So you gotta go in, say what you gotta say, but drop it nice and subtly. Like, hey, whoa. That could be the first thing I say.
You gotta go say it, bro.
Adriana.
You have the most beautiful eyebrows. You know that?
Jump in!
Let's go!
Go, baby. Fuck your friends, ay. Don't you pretend, ay. I fuck you right before I hop inside the Benz, ay. Don't make amends, ay. Can't let them in, ay. Didn't show no love before I ran right towards them ends, ay. We just gon' get fucked for the night, and that's it. Ay. Baby, my bad, but I can never make a bitch, ay. Them diamonds dancing, but they bustin' on my wrist, ay. Lot of fucked up habits, I see coding all of my piss, ay. Coding all of my piss, ay. Know you hate when I sip.
I know you hate.
I'm
went viral.
What are the odds? White boy Rick pranks Zan.
And now he's here.
What up, baby?
Yo, this is my city, bro.
City, we're in your city.
Hey, buddy. Zan, it's okay. The cop, she likes you. She's still here.
This is exactly what we tell him not to do. He overdrinks or he oversmokes. And now, you know what? He did both today. We weren't going to let Zan come out tonight because he blacked out on the boat, passed out, puked on the boat, and then you got really high with some of like the older dudes. I don't know, like the hippie guys on the boat. So we're going to allow Zan one shot. One shot tonight. Right now, we're going to do a cheers with everybody before we go out tonight. And Zan is going to do the cheers.
Hey. Cheers to an amazing night. I'm here in a party bus surrounded by everybody I love. This is definitely the best day and night of my life. Skylar, seeing you, Nick. It was the best surprise ever. I love you guys.
Alright. I say, whoa. Two-tone rolling flex on a nigga like, whoa. Diamonds make her wet, she screaming, whoa. In love with the lifestyle, she can't let me go. Whoa. I say, banked out, show me the racks. Promise to fuck me and don't get attacked. I go maxed out, I'm going fat. Shawty is sobbing, she ain't more than that. I say, whoa. Two-tone rolling flex on a nigga like, whoa. Diamonds make her wet, she screaming. Let me go. Feel like the greatest. I'm so focused on getting
amazing, like a million bucks.
You're passed out to just as soon as the camera comes on.
Look at his eyes.
Bro, what happened to me being like, bro, I'll let you come out tonight as long as you don't drink? What happened?
I drank.
Yeah, you did. Get some rest tonight. I'm glad you're happy and having a good time. We'll talk about responsibility tomorrow.
I love you all. Road to a milli. Let's go.
Road to a milli. Dan, we gotta go soon. James? No, it's gonna
be bad. I've been ready.
I said 3:30. Let's go.
Okay, okay. I'm ready.
James, Dan, what the fuck, bro?
I need to jack off real fast.
Dude,
James,
do you have time for a drink?
Fuck, no, go, we gotta go.
Let's just get a drink, let's see.
What the fuck are you wearing, too?
No, we just got gifted.
It's fucking 80 degrees out.
Bro, I have like 3 outfits, I wanna look good for once, come on.
We have to go.
He's freaking out. We have to get dressed. Can you get dressed?
James freaks out, man. Yo, just chill, man.
Dude, this is our first actual event with like a real sponsor.
You guys are fucking. Let's go, and it's on his name, too, let's go.
All right, James, 5 minutes. You were supposed to put this in the time window.
Bro, you gotta go faster than 5 minutes, dude. Nick, show him how to come fast, bro, let's go.
He knows. It's 75 hard with drinking, so I'm still trying to keep myself together, but I've been breaking it a lot. I'm not going to cap on anyone, but
now that I'm high, I think I'll actually be able to do it.
This is what I'm talking about. Immediately, he just wants to break 75 hard. It's like, bro, you said you were going to do it.
Bro, I smoke every night before I go to bed. So, like, even during 75
you've been breaking
hard,
it. We just didn't know. You've been breaking it off camera.
You're getting in his head a little bit.
I know. We're here to win. I don't think you got it in you.
I'm going to get competitive with it. You want to start talking shit. I'll be like, okay, talk your shit. We'll fucking destroy you with this.
Hey, we're here to compete, right?
We're here to fuck you.
Yeah, not you, Brad. It's me, Zan.
Let's go. You're smiling.
I'm excited.
Yeah. Alright,
about to do the cookie challenge. Let's get it, boys.
Zan, ready to beat this motherfucker?
I'm ready for a cookie.
Okay, let's get a cookie. Can we hug it, brother? Still going to kick your ass.
Oh, shit. I think right now I need to go into my Wim Hof breathing techniques to get me into the right mindset.
He listens to, like, what are those, like, David Goggins warm-up things?
This isn't for the mass. This is for those who want to leave normal behind. Those who are in search of a new realm.
Why are you walking like that? Why are you walking like you're about to, like, go to a football game? Dude, have some fun. He's so serious.
That's how I lock in.
Okay.
We got some rules. You guys have to pick 3 toppings.
Cookie Crisp. I love Cookie Crisp.
All right, Cookie Crisp.
Can we do a Fruity Pebbles? Should we do Cinnamon Toast Crunch?
I think I like that. Yeah, that's
cool. Oh, my God.
Yeah. This is crazy.
I know. It's actually sick.
All right, I'll do a Cookie Crisp.
Yep.
Some Oreo dust. All right, Graham Crackers make it easier for you.
I thought you were going to do that.
A little
key. Do you wear gloves?
You don't have to.
It's my strategy.
Gloves are for losers. Say gloves are for losers.
So they got 30 minutes to complete the Cookie Monster CB challenge. Are you guys ready?
Before we do this, I do want to say, on a serious note, Zan did ask me to do this. He would like to do a prayer.
Yeah, let's do it. Let's do it. Everybody, I mean, it's just a pleasure to be here. It's a pleasure to...
All right, we'll do the prayer another time.
Yeah.
Amen, let's eat this.
Amen.
Right. 3, 2, 1.
Go.
We're
gonna
win. We are here to fucking win.
Don't worry. He's gonna put a show on. We're just gonna enjoy our show. This is incredible.
This is great.
Doing great, Sam.
Dude, what the fuck is going on over here?
Oh,
James,
you're doing pretty good, actually.
Let's go.
Fucking God. Bro, what the fuck are you doing?
There's something like Red's in the lead right now.
I think I'm starting to sweat. You might just win by default. They might just fucking opt out. You getting ready to call it?
Yo.
If you puke, you get disqualified.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
I told you, man.
Because then it becomes a liability.
James, stop.
Keep going, James. No, what the fuck are you doing?
Tell him.
I think
we're gonna
catch up.
Make shit happen. I don't know about this one.
We're at 20 minutes.
Oh my god! What the hell?
Only 3 people have beaten out of the 50 that have tried, so.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to tap out.
What? Oh. You're this far and you're gonna quit?
Oh, you must be a little guy if you can't finish this.
Oh. Come on, little bro. James is catching up.
No, he's not.
Fire me up.
Let's go.
Brad.
The academic weapon!
Go, Brad.
Yeah, I wish you knew what I was going through right now.
We all worked hard. You're gonna stop now? Like, you got close. Like, actually.
Whoa.
Come on, Brad.
I just got this. What are you doing?
Oh, no.
It's right here.
Oh, God.
9 minutes left.
Oh, 9 minutes? I see a comeback.
See a comeback. Should we get in there?
No.
Pause. Let's go, Brad. Proud of you. Oh, he's doing it.
Is it a rep?
It's good.
Rep.
Alright, got a winner.
Ollie, thank you for having us. Cookie Boys, we appreciate you. This was amazing. It was a lot of fun. I didn't think you could do it, but you did it.
We fucking did it.
I thought you could do it the whole time.
We fucking, yo, take the fucking sheet. Academic fucking weapon. Everyone wants to talk shit. Yeah. Fuck you.
Yeah, give him a hug. That's beautiful. Yep. You got this. Give me nuts. Give me nuts, James.
You got a minute and 10
James,
seconds left.
James,
you got a minute and 10 seconds.
Yo. We love you, James.
Come on.
Yo,
James.
Best producer on YouTube.
You're
dropping it.
Oh no. He was close, but no cigar.
Left.
That's my producer.
What's your name again?
Tyler.
Tyler,
pleasure.
Yeah, you gonna shave my head?
I'm gonna shave your head.
For a while, I've been wanting to do it because my mom got diagnosed with breast cancer.
Oh,
but
damn, sorry to hear that.
My mom got diagnosed with cancer when I was in college. It was a really tough time.
Yeah, but I was like thinking it would be a good contest. I was like, you know, I want to do that shit. I thought it would be dope.
Yeah, hell yeah, I'll do it.
We're shaving his head for cancer today. Fuck cancer.
Fuck cancer.
Yeah.
Fuck cancer.
Hey, it's an honor. Wow. Let's fucking go. Hey, you're handsome, man. You got a good head up here. Nice. All right, here, last one. You ready?
Yep.
3, 2, 1. Let's go. You look great.
Let's go.
Amazing. Wow. You look beautiful. Let's go, man. Glad to do that. Thanks for coming out.
Yeah.
Appreciate it. Wait, there's one more guy here, right, who said he has something for us?
I got a surprise for you.
Okay.
It's in my car. So we're in Michigan, you know, obviously. I was raised here. Michigan is like the second home to all these Chaldeans and Middle Eastern people. So I wanted to put you onto some of the things we do in our culture.
Okay. I love that. That's amazing.
Adarasi. That means like my respect for you is like on over the top of my head.
Adarasi.
All right. It's literally just a portable hookah.
Oh my God. Thank you so much. Yeah, I appreciate it.
I wanted Zane to try it. Where's Zane?
Zane. Yo. He's in a whole other world right now.
What is that?
He's scared. It's a hookah. It's just a hookah. Yo, are you good? We don't promote tobacco, but we love hookahs.
Adarasi.
Thank you. We love you.
We need to go. I love you guys.
We have to put some cologne on.
I know, but I said
brush our teeth. We gotta look great.
I said we're leaving at 11, and then Zan goes, okay. It hits 11, and then he says, oh wait, I need to brush my teeth.
It's gonna be okay.
I need to jack off. I don't know why you need to jack off. We're going.
No.
Yeah,
go.
I'm not like you have to go.
Maybe today is the one day where
where I'll put it aside for you.
Hey, I love you, dude.
Are you sure that you should? Because I want you, like, ready to go today. Today's a big day for you.
Yeah, is it?
Yeah. Let me just say, you know, your heart's been hurting, right?
Yeah.
You were in love.
It's getting better, yeah.
You forget about all that heartbreak. Today's your day. So please go easy on him, man. It's a big day.
Today's Zan's day.
Yeah. What? That's amazing. Let's get out of here. Today is the day we are here for. It is the 4th of July. Happy 4th, everyone. It's an amazing day. We are here with Ardeet. He set this whole thing up. He made the whole plan. He got the whole bus packed. Then we have the biggest boat day in Michigan here at Cass Lake. What do we have planned today?
Complete takeover, Cass Lake Sandbar.
And Zan, this is all for you, man. We know you were in love. Pop up the clip. There was a girl that he fell in love with. She's from our hometown. I think it was the one for you. This girl cares about him. This girl worries about him. Dude, she was there day one, like back in our hometown.
I don't care who the fuck hears this. Amanda, I love you.
We have a little surprise for you. This is half the surprise and half the surprise we're going to pick up. Zan, we are getting you over your ex. So this is for you.
Bryson!
Let's have a great day, baby. Let's go. Happy 4th of July.
Happy 4th of July.
Hi, Zan.
Hello.
Hi, Zan.
Hello. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you.
Happy 4th.
Nice to meet you,
Brad.
What's going on?
Bro, this is crazy. Brother, they're all saying hi to you.
Hello.
Hi,
Brad.
Hello. Nice to meet you.
Hello, happy 4th.
Hi, Zan.
Hello, happy 4th.
Hey, man, you're a love man.
Oh, my God. What is going on?
We're getting Zan over his ex today.
Yeah!
Let's go. You're the perfect Zan.
We love you, Zan.
Man, I love you guys.
Nick, man.
What's up, baby? How you feeling?
Amazing.
It's all you here, man. It's all you. You got your eyes on anyone?
Yeah.
Oh, there's a special girl. You found it? The thing is, the kind of guy that Zan is, and kind of all of us are, is we're one girl kind of guys. You know, we have that one girl. That's all we want. So Zan said he spotted one girl.
Spotted her, gave her some room, but
take it slow, take it easy, and have fun.
Yeah, if it doesn't work, believe me, there's plenty of other ones.
Exactly. You got options today? Jordan, this is the party host.
What's up?
This man is known for Michigan's best parties.
Bro, are you Nick. Fucking ready for tonight?
I'm ready.
We got all the bitches on deck, bro. Ready to go.
I am a taken man. I have a girlfriend.
Your lifestyle doesn't allow you to have a girlfriend, bro.
You know, I fell in love.
Doesn't allow.
I fell in love, man. I'm a loyal man. We're loyal men, right, Alex?
We're loyal men.
Yeah. And, you know?
You know he's loyal when he got this mark right here. That's all I gotta say. She left her mark. She knew what was going on. She knew what was about to happen. She knew what was about to go down. We're about to have a badass time, though.
Nick, I want to introduce you to someone over here.
Okay.
All right, so what is your name?
Kat, and I love short kings. Brad is my baby.
Cool, bro, found the one.
I think I did.
Holy shit.
I like long legs.
Whoa. Okay, have a good time. I also want to shout out the beautiful couple right here. My guy, Alex, is in love. This is my editor. They're very beautiful, very in love. You're just a great guy, great couple. And let's go have a great time today. Zan has his eyes on this girl. Okay.
Dar, I wanted to introduce you to Nick.
Oh, Carly, what's up? I'm Nick.
I'm Harley.
Harley.
Yeah.
Okay, you got her name wrong?
It was
you know what? Every love story has some kind of start, so.
Yeah, it's Harley with an H.
I love that. That's way better.
Wow. I like it. He was talking about you back there. He was like, dude, I met the prettiest girl. You have to come meet her.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
Of course.
Are you single? When was your last boyfriend?
Probably like 6 months ago.
And why did it end?
He cheated on me.
Cheated on you? You didn't do any cheating?
No, I didn't cheat. No.
I want you to know this guy doesn't cheat either. He's very loyal,
okay,
good man.
That's really good. And I trust you now.
I'm excited for you too. This is amazing.
This is amazing.
Yeah, I can't wait.
Look how she's looking at you.
Like an Instagram or something.
Of course, yeah. Best wingman on YouTube.
These shirts are great. I want to say shout out to Nostalgia.
Yeah.
We're in the shorts right now. Thank you guys, we appreciate you. Me and Zan have a combined total of like seven shirts. So now we have 8, 9, so thank you, let's go. James, where are we at? What boat are we on?
Get on there, get out there.
Job, you're already drinking and stumbling. Come on,
dude. It's hot out.
I don't want you to have a good time, but are we getting left behind?
No, hell no. It's your day.
Why are you already hammered?
You remember the rules of 75 hard? You're gonna need to see a sprint from you now.
Hey, wait. Bouncy house and back. Go!
Oh my god!
When he runs, it's like.
Run to a million!
Run. Best producer on YouTube. Anyone here? I want you guys all to be happy and find a girl that you guys like. I have a girl that I like. Alex has a girl he likes and we're in love with. I want you guys to find some great girls. But today's mission is to get Zan over his ex. I want him to be happy, healthy, and confident.
I feel all those things with this crew. Here's a quick prayer and cheers to the boys. We're surrounded by beautiful women, but you know, you guys are the most beautiful people I've seen. seen in my life. This is the fucking day to remember. We will not let a single girl talk to Nick.
I'm in love, baby.
And this is on us. This is our day. Let's have a fucking day. Protect Nick at all costs. I'm getting over my ex. Amanda, I love you. Hope you're having a great day.
No more saying your name. She's done. It's over.
God bless America, the boys, this opportunity. Let's keep chasing road to a fucking Millie.
Amen. Land of the free, baby.
Land of the free.
Happy 4th of July. Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's have a fucking great 4th of July. Let's go.
Life up in the fast lane. No, I ain't got no time to waste on you. I ain't got no time to get attached, babe. Oh no. Money on the
line. I don't drink, but I brought 19 bottles out today.
Life up in the fast lane. Stars up on the roof.
Summer Takeover 2023, let's fucking get it!
This is the best day of my life.
Let's fucking go! Rag crowd, the academic weapon, chase the fucking sheets, everything. Let's fucking go! That was 1942. It's all fun and games, but we gotta get Zan and his girl Harley.
I gotta find Harley.
Oh my god, she's right here. He's smooth and delicate, not drunk. Harley, can I be real with you? Between you and me, Zan has been on that boat over there and he's just like, bro, all these girls are great and all, but like, I just like that Harley girl. He got a little drunk. I told him, dude, chill out.
I got his number and everything.
Yo, what do you gotta say?
Harley.
Hi.
I'm so happy you ran back. I was looking everywhere for you.
Aw, you found me.
This is to be continued. We're gonna go have a fun time and party and go crazy. Text her tomorrow and invite her to dinner. We're going to dinner tomorrow night. You wanna come?
Yeah, I'll be there.
She's gonna be there for you to dinner.
You're the only one I wanna have here.
Same.
Please don't judge him on being too drunk. He's the best guy I've ever met in my life.
He seems like it.
I feel like there's something special, and I'm being real, she's a good girl. She finds you actually cute and funny. Tell her she's special, and you're gonna see her tomorrow.
Harley, you're special.
She said text me later. Sorry. Okay, we'll see you guys later.
Yeah, you will.
She said, yeah, you will. I said, we'll see you later. She said, yeah, you will. That's amazing. Zan's the most loving guy in the world. He's just so lightweight that he has two drinks and he's done. I'm trying, guys, but you know what? This is the first step. You found a great girl today. I'm very happy for you. Let's go party now. Let's have a good time. You ready?
Go, go.
Okay, I just saw us walking up. There's this girl with us. James has a huge crush on her. She's right there. James.
I know.
You gotta go.
I'm getting her right now.
Best producer on YouTube deserves love, too. All right, so off camera, yo, come here. Yo, this girl's so sweet. This is how you know it's real. She doesn't feel comfortable going on camera, but I said, if James is into you and he came up to you and he liked you, how would you feel about that? She said, I would feel good about that. How amazing is that? James, come here. That girl likes you for real. I'm not even kidding you, but she doesn't want to be on camera. That means she really likes you.
Best wee man on YouTube, best guy on YouTube.
I love you. I'm so hyped up for you.
I love this channel.
This is amazing.
I love this channel.
We're on a mission to find Brad. He's partying. Michigan has him now.
I say we play rock, paper, scissors. I win, I got a kiss. I lose, slap me on the face.
Okay.
One round.
She likes you. She's looking at you like she like you.
I see those eyes. All right, you ready? Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Ah! Miss, I'm gonna say this. On behalf of him, he forgot his phone. Is there any way you can take his number and you guys?
Yeah, actually.
Usually you don't want the girl to take his number, but Brad didn't bring his phone, so.
No, I think you're beautiful.
Thank you. What's your number?
Yeah.
One more kiss?
I would love that in the house, but I went up to you. I was like, damn, that girl in the orange bin team really did mine today. Yeah.
Cops are here!
Take me with you!
Dan, are you happy?
I'm in love.
Find him attractive.
I'm in love.
That is beautiful. All right, that was the 4th of July. Get you back, let's get you in bed. We'll watch a movie together. Oh,
movie night.
Just got everybody up. Zan, Brad.
Best producer on YouTube.
So we came back yesterday. This guy, you got a nice girl. What happened? The blonde girl. Fill us in.
Great girl. Hit it off. Had a fuck ton of fun.
Heard you got with her and her mom.
That may or may not have happened.
Oh my god.
July 4th, go hard, America. Big weekend with the guys. Zan, you were, what the fuck were you doing?
Oh my god. I fell in love with so many women last night. That was the best day of my life. It was overwhelming, honestly.
How'd
like,
you feel when you were meeting all those girls?
Dude, amazing. I fell in love with like every single one of them.
Do you have your eyes on anyone special? What about Harley?
There was Harley, there was Maddie, there was Katie, there was Olivia, there was Victoria.
You were in love with all of them?
Yes, and then there's a special redhead in there too. She was amazing. She just made me feel so comfortable. Something about that girl.
I felt safe.
Yeah. Something about that girl.
Let me tell you this. There's a dinner tonight. Last night here, and then we're going to Lake Tahoe. Is there one special girl you'd like to invite to the dinner tonight? Life up in the fast lane. Bentley coupe got stars up on the roof. Phone on D&D, no, I ain't answering, no.